Today I'm gonna tell you a story about a girl that lied to me. This is a backstory to why I hate having a relationship. So it all started when I was in secondary school. I was in the hall for morning assembly, and during that time, they were having a prize-giving ceremony for the lower secondary school students. So one by one, the students got up on stage and received their prizes. And so did the girl that my eyes laid on. Upon seeing her on stage, I felt a strange feeling for me. So I decided to talk to her to satisfy my feeling for me. And before you knew it, I got her number. So from there, we chat. Both of us really enjoy each other's company. We share secrets, we don't hide things from each other, and at times she would ask me to watch BTS or even Blackpink. And to be honest, I actually enjoyed it. At times I would ask her to play games with me, and she did. I treasure that the most. So fast forward to a few months later, I ask her a question. Do you have anyone in mind? And she said no. She also told me that she don't want to have a relationship, and she don't want to have the same feeling of hurt just like her previous breakup. And so I believed her, and I kept my feelings for her. Until a few months later, she messaged me, telling me she felt guilty. And so I asked, why did she feel guilty? And she told me she felt guilty because she liked someone. Upon hearing that, I felt shocked and sad. So then I asked, when did you start liking this person? And she said, a few months ago. That's how I knew she liked me. And if you think that's bad, well, it's not. Cause it comes to worse. So we didn't talk often anymore, because she's already have someone in mind. And I respect her for that. And that's not the only reason why we seldom talk. My brother happens to be friends with the guy that she liked, and the guy that she liked is my brother's friends since primary school. So then he told me that the girl I liked was taken by his friend. So I asked her if that's true, and she said yes. So out of pain, I asked her when did you like him. She told me a few days ago they got attached and became and have a relationship together. And since we text, she doesn't know how I really feel. I broke in tears. I just couldn't believe that she did it to me. From there, I don't talk to anyone. I don't trust anyone. So as days goes on, I forget about the event, and I started to enjoy life. I hang out with my friends. And the best thing that ever happened to me was YouTube. I got noticed by other animators on Twitter. Animators like The Amazing, Infamous Smoosh, Chili Panda, Debs, Sugar, Rushlight Invader, Sultan Sketches, Aiden, and Wilbert. I felt complete again, because I have no one else to be inspired by other than these people that noticed me. They only noticed me for my drawing, but that's okay, because to me, I felt happy. Well, so as I thought, until